Google Maps shows your trip will require you to drive 377 miles. If you average 58 miles per hour, how long will the drive take you? So again, the formula is distance equals rate times time. Well, 377 miles would be the total distance traveled. So now we're given D, 377. And we also know that our average rate is going to be 58 miles per hour. So R would be 58 times T, or just 58 T. So here, if we want to solve this for T, these are attached by multiplication. So we're going to have to divide both sides of the equation by 58. So the time this trip will take would be 377 divided by 58. Let's go ahead and perform that division. This is close to 60. This is close to 380. So let's try a 6. 6 times 8 would be 48. Carry a 4. 6 times 5 is 30 plus 4, that's 34. Remember, as long as this difference is less than 58, this 6 is correct. So here we have to borrow from the 7. We have 17 minus 8. It's going to give us 9. 6 minus 4 is 2. 29 is less than 58, so the 6 is correct. So our quotient would be 6 hours with a remainder of 29. And we'll be talking about decimals in the next chapter, but just to introduce the idea, we can go ahead and put a decimal point here and move it up into our quotient, and then we can add another 0 here on the right, and then bring down a 0. And if we ask how many 58s in 290, that would be 5. 5 times 8 would be 40, carry a 4. 5 times 5 is 25 plus 4 is 29, and this difference is now 0. So the time it would take to travel 377 miles at 58 miles per hour would be 6.5 hours. Again, we haven't worked much with decimals yet, so if you wanted to perform this division on a calculator, you can feel free to do so. I'll go ahead and show it. 377 divided by 58 will verify our work. I hope you found these examples helpful.